come to the finals. Yes, that's right. On this episode of Me and the Old Man playing three games is the finals. I wasn't gonna play this, but it piqued my interest and now here I am. So yeah. So I'm gonna show you what you can do, what you can't do. Well, you can't do like roam about like any other game, but what you can do is just play on the match and then boom, Bob's your uncle. Yeah, we're gonna check out what's what. So for my first walkthrough, you're gonna press this and then you can create whatever person you want, basically, within the game customize. So if you go edit and style, you can just pick whatever generic face you want. You can also buy, I'm not really a big spender. I'm like a CYY type of guy. I don't buy everything, you know? I'm not an expensive, I'm like a mwah type of person. Not a, oh, I'm gonna buy everything type of person. You know? Anyway, this weekend you can pick up emotes. You can do that, you can do that. You can do pets for some reason, and watches. So yeah, that's, and again, there's a whole heap of different classes. Now, as you can see, you can pick up different things, like for instance, these things. You can switch them out, you can, like this. There's all sorts of different weapons. So this class has like a specific class to it. Like this is the only class that has a flamethrower for some reason, and a sledgehammer, for instance, and a spear. Although that's mainly melee weapons, but that's not really special. That's more like, yeah. And for the mediums, like this, and then like this is the only class that has a like specific guns for them. And for the light, it's basically for the same, you know, only one that has a sniper rifle and that weapon for some reason. So yeah, and then you can unlock it from here. Like for instance, this is the only one you can like vanish. Ults, like pick your ult or pick like a special ability, something, and yeah. Basically, this is the store. Don't usually buy stuff in the store, only on like rarely. And this is the battle pass. We can upgrade, not upgrade, get sort of specific things from this season. And it's in Japan, so cool country. This is where you can get specific things, like bonus things. Yes. So for instance, for your days you can do like this, get foreign nations and all that stuff, and then you can like do this. I know I'm not explaining this the whole one right, but you get the gist. And there's the world tour. Probably won't showcase world tour, but I do what I best. So we're just gonna do like the easiest, well, the most funnest, which is power shift. Quick, 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 quick crush is okay, but yeah. So I'm going to start off light to, and then I'm going to, I suppose I'm going to go starter weapon. Yeah, let's do the starter weapon first. Okay. Welcome back. So, yeah. This is the screen. We can choose your own leader. What I like to do is put the gas and that. And the sonar. Really great. Yeah.
The Shock and Awe versus the Steamrollers.
Hopefully the commentators are okay. For this one. They tend to get a really glitchy.
We're jumping right into the action here on Power Shift.
I don't know how to say hello.
All the way back to their team's base.
But they had better watch out. Lose control and all that progress can be reversed quickly. And the cash they've earned will shift to their opponents.
Oh.
The Shock and Awe impress by being the first team. Okay. The Steamrollers are busy flattening obstacles. Solid progress.
Scanning for a comet.
I'm back.
That guy doing.
The Steamrollers have maintained their control of the platform for a good amount of time.
Outgoing sonar check.
Will the opposing team manage to topple the Shock and Awe from the platform? The platform's contested. Let's see who comes out on top.
fucking hate snipers. I'm gonna take out that sniper for some reason.
As we pass the halfway point of the match, you can cut the tension with a knife, or an assassin's dagger, or a cheese.
See, this is why you don't. Of course I got sniped. No, not sniped. Wait, what? Come on. I think we should retreat.
Our alien invasion event is still active. Scanning for opponents. Change the game!
Thanks again to our sponsors and to our viewers at home. Got 6 assists. Damn. And welcome back. Ooh, that was a weird T-pose. The loading screen is a bit too long, but that doesn't really matter. Ooh, new players too.
Here we go. The powerhouses.
Okay, let's do this.
The jet setters. Let's get into it.
Oh, hit a
leader there. The game turns the platform into a moving battleground.
Our teams must command the platform to reach their own base for the win. The closer they get, the richer they become.
Yeah, that guy's in there.
Boom! Powerhouses just powered up and took first control of the platform. Taking damage. Special delivery! Special delivery!
Come on.
And they're off back to their base. The jet setters take control.
God damn it.
Competition.
Oh, for fuck us, shit.
Are building momentum.
Oh, bloody hell. This is not good.
Using a flak bang. Special delivery. Frag grenade out. Houses have taken charge and are heading home.
Why?
The powerhouse has just snatched the steering wheel. They're in control.
Do not do that again. Oh, come on.
Ah.
do this.
The powerhouses maintain their lead, passing the halfway point.
That sucks.
Folks, on behalf of all of us here at the finals,
oh, fucking hell. Alright, welcome to number 3. So, yeah, we're using a heavy, which is probably not the ideal situation for this map, and I don't care, it's me.
Alright, the Mighty versus the Overdogs. Watch closely, folks. The Mighty.
Wow, okay.
Welcome to Power Shift, the game that turns a platform into a moving battleground.
Our team must command the platform to reach their own base for the win. The closer they get, the richer they become.
Damn it.
And the Mighty are now the masters of the platform. Platform. Halfway through and the mayhem continues. Don't make jokes.
I imagine the sponsors are pleased with the results so far.
The overdogs are now at the helm of that platform.
Showing us why they're not the underdogs, the overdogs are still in control of the platform.
The Mighty capture control and are making a beeline for their base.
Fuck you.
Seized control.
Reviving. Cover me.
Our orbital lasers event is still active, so our contestants need to keep moving to avoid going out like a light. That platform's in motion. The overdogs are on the advance.
A very good sniper.
Bulldogs charted a course to the win this time on Power Shift. Thanks again to our sponsors and to our
I'm gonna leave my final thoughts and then, yeah. That guy basically destroyed everyone, and I'm still... So, what I think about this, I think it was really, really, really fun. Still need to get something to get used to, but... not really a problem. Commentating is a bit okay, not a hot huge thing that the commentators, but they got the right vibe to it. Music is bang on, so I would have to say a 7 out of 10. A lot better than War Thunder. So yeah, that's it. And remember, stay classy.